So these are the dog keto or chum salmon, and they're all imprinting on the smell of the. They think this is the stream they were born in, but it's actually the hatchery. So they'll harvest the eggs and the sperm, and then all the rest of them will be used for like cat food, dog food, fertilizer. So it's a very sustainable private industry.